This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The wizard is one of the standard character class in the dungeons. 6 References 7 External links Publication history Creative origins The magic user class was inspired by the spell casting magicians common in folklore and modern fantasy literature, particularly as portrayed in Jack Vance's The Dying Earth short stories, and John Bellairs's novel The Face in the Frost Gandalf and Saruman from Tolkien's The Lord of the Rings and Merlin of King Arthur fame also influenced this class. Wizards memorize their spells, then forget them when cast in the fashion of magicians from Jack Vance's Dying Earth series of novels Dungeons. Classes with potentially devastating long range and area attacks The term magic user was invented for the original Dungeons. Advanced Dungeons. Color spray or chromatic orb instead of their own spell lists, illusionists became one of many specialist wizard types who could cast only a part of the full list of wizard spells though with various bonuses the other specialists were, abjurers, conjurers, diviners, enchanters, invokers, necromancers, and transmuters, each representing a school of magical study since each specialist wizard type now used the same basic spell lists, all wizards could use up to 9th level spells, if they had the required intelligence the complete wizard's handbook was published in 1990, written by Rick Swan. 110 The book covers 3 aspects of wizards in detail, their school of magic such as illusion or necromancy, their wizard kit subclass, such as mystic, witch, or militant wizard, and by their career such as alchemist or treasure hunter. 110 The book also includes new spells, and rules for spell research, adjudicating illusions, and casting spells in unusual conditions. 110 The book introduced the wizard kit, a character package for a wizard with role-playing hooks linked to game benefits and limitations. Some examples of wizard kits include the Academician, the Anagokuk, the Amazon Sorceress and the Witch. The Tome of Magic 1991 introduced elementalists, which allowed wizards to specialize in spells related to one of the classical elements of earth, fire, air, or water. Another addition was Wild Magic, which promised greater power, but also a built-in chance of backfire or other side effects. Dungeons. The wizard has been included as a character class in the 5th edition Player's Handbook. Players must choose an arcane tradition for their wizard character at 2nd level, each of which represents one of the 8 schools of magic: abjuration, conjuration, divination, enchantment, evocation, illusion, necromancy and transmutation. The Sword Coast Adventurer's Guide supplement adds a 9th arcane tradition, exclusive to elves and half-elves, called Bladesinging. Wizard spell preparation and casting. Wizards cast their spells by using their acquired magical knowledge augmented by their intelligence score and experience. In particular, they learn most new spells by seeking out magical writings and copying them into their spellbooks, a method that allows them, unlike sorcerers, to master any number of permissible spells once they find them, assembling a broad and versatile arsenal of power. Many wizards see themselves not only as spell casters but also as philosophers, inventors, and scientists, studying a system of natural laws that are for the most part unknown and undiscovered once the 3rd edition introduced skills to D. Entirely impossible, but rare due to temporal allowances will grow weary, possibly delusional, and may experience many negative health effects. Memorization, preparation, in order to prepare spells from their spellbooks, wizards need comfortable quiet areas to study the spell as read, spoken, or memorized up until the trigger. This is the easiest and most efficient way to cast arcane magic as a wizard because it means the wizard needs only to perform the trigger element of the spell when the need arises to cast it. There may be a temporal limit in spell casting and this could be the reason why wizards can only cast a certain number of spells of various degrees in one day. A weakness of wizards is that they cannot cast an arcane spell that they have not prepared, so they are extremely vulnerable if caught in a situation they did not expect. To minimize this, wizards often develop their problem-solving ability to anticipate which spells may be most useful, and some may enhance this with abilities such as foresight, unprepared and daily spells, and rituals. 4th edition. In the 4th edition, wizards only needed to prepare their most powerful attack spells, those which could be used only once a day, and their utility spells generally. A wizard had 2 spells to choose from for each daily and utility power slot, however the expanded spellbook and the remembered wizardry feats increased this number to 3 or 4 with both, and non-wizard spells, including those from wizard-exclusive feats, paragon paths and epic destinies, could not be swapped out in this way. Their less powerful spells could be used per encounter or at will, without preparation or selection beforehand. In addition, wizards performed most non-combat magics such as opening locks, specialized healing, or transportation through extended rituals requiring many minutes of work, though no particular preparation. Although rituals were not exclusive to wizards, they were one of the two PHB classes who gained ritual caster feat automatically as a class feature, and were the only one of the eight classes which learned free rituals as they increased in level casting. When the need calls for a certain spell to be cast, wizards will allow their thoughts to retreat back into their consciousness in order to obtain it, and it often appears that wizards are in trances while they are casting. While there is some credence to that, they are not so much in trance that they cannot recognize the immediate perils surrounding them when they find the spell they want. Wizards will then complete the trigger sequence. This is the common view of a wizard casting, voicing several strange words, utilizing some arcane component, like tossing pixie dust, and perhaps making some sort of quirky hand movement. In actuality, every part of the sequence must be exact, or else the wizard may miscast, misfire, cast an entirely different spell, or cast nothing at all. For example, to trigger the spell Ignite Wood, a wizard would need to first speak the final words of the spell and then spread shavings of brimstone and sulfuric ash reagents onto the desired piece of wood to ignite. School specialization. Wizards may specialize in one or more of eight schools of magic, choosing their specialty at first level. Specialization was introduced in the second edition of D. Evocation, spells that manipulate energy or create something from nothing. Specialists are called evokers. Illusion, spells that alter perception or create false images. Specialists are called illusionists. Necromancy, spells that manipulate life or life force. Specialists are called necromancers. Transmutation, spells that transform the target. Specialists are called transmuters. Some spells do not fall into these schools, and are called universal spells. These spells are available to all wizards, and this school cannot be taken as a specialty school or given up for another specialty. Campaign settings. Dark Sun. Dark Sun world wizards include defilers, whose powers come at the expense of the ecosystem, preservers, who wield magic in concert with the environment, and illusionists, specialists in illusory effects who may be either defilers or preservers owing to the scarcity of natural resources. Few wizards have access to books made of paper pages and hard covers. Instead, they record their spells with string patterns and complex knots. See also Magic of Dungeons. Carrot Ewalt, David M. 2013 of Dice and Men, The Story of Dungeons. Creators Dave Arneson, Keith Baker, Ed Greenwood, Jeff Grubb, Gary Gigax, Tracy Hickman, Robert J. Kuntz, Mike Merles, Frank Mentzer, Jim Ward, Margaret Weiss. Companies Grenadier Models, Hasbro, Judges Guild, Paizo, R.A.L. Partha. Strategic Simulations TSR Wizards of the Coast Licenses. Game System License. Open Game License. System Reference Document. Forgotten Realms, Ghostwalk, Greyhawk, Kara Tur, Mystara, Planescape, Ravenloft, Spelljammer Worlds, Abair, Toril, Eberron, Kryn, Mystara, Orth, Underdark, Planes of Existence, Prime Material Plane, Inner Planes, Outer Planes, Far Realm, Plane of Shadow, Barbarian, Bard, Cleric, Druid, Fighter, Magic User, Mage, Wizard, Monk, Mystic, Paladin, Ranger, Sorcerer, Thief, Rogue, Warlock. List of alternative classes. Character lists. Dragonlance, Forgotten Realms, Greyhawk, Ravenloft. Notable characters: Drizzt Doerden, Elminster Igwilv, Raistlin Mahire, Mordenkainen, Lord Soth, Strahd von Zarevich. Dragons: Chromatic Dragon, Metallic Dragon, Elementals, Fey, Fiends, Giants, Humanoids, Lycanthropes, Monstrous Humanoids, Oozes, Outsiders, Plants, Undead. Notable Beholder: Drow, Dark Elf, Githyanki. Illithid Mind Flayer. Lich. Lists by Edition. Original Classic AD. Elven deities, Seldarine gnome deities, halfling deities, monster archdevils, demon lords, dragon deities, drow deities, dark Seldarine fey deities, Seelie court giant deities, goblinoid deities, orc deities. Lists by setting. Dragonlance deities, Forgotten Realms deities, Greyhawk deities. Publications. Core rulebooks. Player's Handbook. Dungeon Master's Guide. Monster Manual. Classic Rule Sets. Dungeons. Book of Vile Darkness deities. Dungeon Adventures. Imagine Living. Greyhawk Journal. Polyhedron. Notable Modules. List of Eberron Modules and Sourcebooks. Against the Giants. Dead Gods. Desert of Desolation. Dragonlance Expedition to the Barrier Peaks. The Gates of Firestorm Peak. The Isle of Dread. The Keep on the Borderlands. The Lost Caverns of Soykinth. Queen of the Spiders. Ravenloft. Red Hand of Doom. The Ruins of Undermountain. The Temple of Elemental Evil. Tomb of Horrors. White Plume Mountain. In World Codex of the Infinite Plains. Baldur's Gate Tales of the Sword Coast Enhanced Edition Siege of Dragonspear Baldur's Gate 2, Shadows of AMN Throne of Baal Enhanced Edition Dark Alliance Baldur's Gate, Dark Alliance Baldur's Gate, Dark Alliance 2 Icewind Dale Series Icewind Dale Heart of Winter Icewind Dale, Enhanced Edition Icewind Dale 2 Neverwinter Nights Series Neverwinter Nights Shadows of Undrentide. Hordes of the Underdark Kingmaker Pirates of the Sword Coast Infinite Dungeons Darkness over Daggerford Wyvern Crown of Cormyr Neverwinter Nights 2 Mask of the Betrayer Storm of Zaheer Mysteries of Westgate Pool of Radiance Series Pool of Radiance Curse of the Azure Bonds Secret of the Silver Blades Pools of Darkness Ruins of Myth Draenor Savage Frontier Series Gateway to the Savage Frontier Neverwinter Nights Treasures of the Savage Frontier Other Games by Campaign Setting Dark Sun Dark Sun, Shattered Lands Dark Sun, Wake of the Ravager Dark Sun Online, Crimson Sands Dragonlance Heroes of the Lance Dragons of Flame War of the Lance Dragonstrike Shadow Sorcerer Champions of Kryn Death Knights of Kryn The Dark Queen of Kryn Eberron. D. Warriors of the Eternal Sun Fantasy Empires Tower of Doom Shadow over Mystara Collection Chronicles of Mystara Ravenloft Ravenloft, Strahd's Possession Ravenloft, Stone Prophet Iron. D.